Or do you want to set it up?
Okay.
Yeah, you set it up.
Alright.
We are recording. Hey, everybody, can you hear me?
They should be able to hear you now.
Well, I don't know.
Let's just assume they do.
Okay. Hi, everybody. What?
We're super professional.
Very professional.
Alright, so... yes.
And we're totally playing hardcore mode, right?
Yes.
What? Well, I didn't think you were serious.
We're always serious.
Ah, no.
You sound very upset about it.
Okay, co-op campaign, Xbox Live.
Saints Row, a game of multiplayer adventure, fun, and learning how to load games.
Okay.
I like how my options are kicking you or changing the options. Or starting without you. Or leaving. There we go.
Woo!
Now this should be really interesting because the beginning is like completely one player.
Well, it probably just mixed in a
random guy. It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies
expectations. There are a lot of games that have a single player story, but for the sake of having a co-op partner, they introduce like random protagonists. Back up.
Were the same
sociopathic killing
machines held
them
under destruction?
Or Pappy's Rose, living a life of mirth? No, because the Vice President is Keith
Damon. And I'm not gonna make room in
the chairs. I think that's Shandy. This simple choice revitalized the Press Secretary is Kinsey. The degenerate street gang to beloved pop culture icons. Municipality General Love.
For its one main thing.
This is
another
2 billion grand.
And that, my friends, is where our
journey begins. Oh, actually, think about games that are free right now. Rainbow Six Vegas 2, as it were, the second player who's in the co-op is called Knight, while your main character is called Bishop. And Bishop can control the AI players that he or she normally gets to command around.
Mike is dead. Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry. I'm
going
to go. It's always fun. You're just staring right at me. It's kind of concerning. We have to bleep that. Okay. Can we make her own beeps? Sure. Keep up with them and literally make the beep sound in time.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
Counter-terrorist operation or space explosion.
Yes.
I'm done. I listen to subtitles, so I know what's coming.
Yeah. This would be fun.
It's an adventure.
Wait. This isn't your business. We don't.
Look, lady. Don't you worry about
this. Does that work?
No.
Oh.
What's the truth? Okay. Our tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. We move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
No, if you can hear it on the television,
we gotta move.
You know, local network, I will beep it.
Pass it on left,
that makes sense. it's like, you can see bitch on TV a lot.
Supposedly.
Well, like, yeah, if two women are in a cat fight, there will probably be bitch thrown in a few times for TV convenience or drama. Or people just like saying bitch on TV. Yeah, okay, now you're right. So when you do the bit towards the end of this prologue, that will be interesting how that plays into the film. I just realized that. Huh.
I'll find out in approximately 10 or so minutes.
That's true. I bet I'll be, like, watching you. Oh, there's two of us.
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at.
This is my screen. None of this
is
on yours.
Way.
But there are
wait
two masked guys.
Your camera is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey? Yes. But
seriously,
that's really cool. He's an intelligent agent. A genuine agent of MI6, an engaged member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now.
Yeah,
let's focus on the job.
That I
as
don't
I was saying.
Hold that thought, man. Go ahead.
Yeah, there you are. Hi.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
Matt,
did you get that?
The nuke is fast deep in the compound. It's lying in front and ready to go.
Stab shot.
I don't know.
Oh, we're in hardcore mode, aren't we?
Get my back.
So, yeah.
You should be nearing a missile.
We're gonna die if we, like, mess up.
That will mess up.
Because
we're awesome.
I'm gonna kill you with steelboard!
Well, maybe take it personal.
Right.
You're on steelboard, ruin America!
Monologue.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live. Time to destroy Washington. Start over. Nothing can stop me now, especially you!
Everyone dead.
Cyrus is serious.
Yeah, not this guy.
Matt, Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! I'm trying to bomb the compound!
Oh, wait a minute, we're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just oh, thank you for telling me that we can zoom in. I would have never figured that out.
You didn't know how to headbutt and put simulator for like 30 minutes.
What the fuck?
Where to now then?
Don't sweat. I got it. Come here,
bitch. Oh, okay, now we're the same person again.
This way, people.
Now I popped out of here.
Oh, I was
from
behind
bumps.
You. Oh,
you call
weird.
You're alive, aren't you?
I'm so confused. Maybe there's like an avatar day where, was just controlling an additional person that was not my own.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on my
handle myself.
Should be really close to the missile final now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bird when it comes to security.
May or may not have shot you in the back
target,
of the head.
But we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, mate. What else you need to know?
Target is just ahead. Target.
There's still guys in here, NPC people, that I totally know the name of, because I've totally played all of these games. Don't judge me.
Yeah, that one judging is myself.
You kicked this guy.
Can't probably do anything.
Take that. Take that.
Okay, I guess I'm stuck to the wall now.
You are stuck to the wall.
I guess I am getting ready to breach. Go get stuck to the other wall.
No.
Get me your own wall.
No.
Game tells you to go get your own wall. You go get your own wall. Cool.
Don't move! This shit is coming off the block! Deal with this!
Come on, let's go!
Well, look at this guy. It's like boo boo doo boo doo ba ba boo boo doo boo ba ba.
Oh man, yeah.
Or, you know, maybe he's like, oh man, I can't make fun of him anymore. He's dead. Maybe he had a family. Oh, yeah, maybe all these guys have families.
I'm glad I'm being super humble on the ground.
Well, you know. Whee! Running.
There he is.
Oh, okay, now we're you.
Feel an insolent
I'm
child.
Always me. This would be really a lot better if there were two of us.
Hey, I'm probably doing something important.
Come here,
I'm probably like
them.
Coaching from the sidelines.
Trying to save the guy with the headphones.
Yeah. Or maybe I'm like Rocky Balboa's coach. He's like, yo Rocky, you gotta punch harder. Kick harder. Learn how to wobble harder. Or, oh no, look, you got a gun. Shoot first.
Just like in all those Rocky movies.
Best to just give up now.
Right? Didn't he shoot first? Isn't that what First Blood's all about? Oh, wait.
Damn it. He lost the nuke.
Oh, nope, I don't get a run. I'm gonna be stuck here. I think it's gonna be me. Oh, or not. I'm gonna do it. Oh, wait, you're gonna do it. What? How is this possible?
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks, but you.
Okay,
it's
you know.
It's more than that. We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods. No one I'd rather follow into battle.
That seems really flat. What? With all this jumping and shooting and stuff,
I like how you can change your character only after this scene.
So that's why they have like the helmet.
Yeah, but there's still a defined body shape.
Maybe it's padding.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world,
or
I
set?
Suppose
like
I
everywhere?
Would have tried to kill you.
Maybe?
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice.
That's kind of how I feel about all these characters.
The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
Minutes later, hey look, it's the start of the game.
Yeah, I think I would have broken every bone in my body if I tried to do the same thing. Oh. Gotta ruin all my dreams. What? No. We got people.
Yeah.
Oh, so now we're gonna have to edit this part, like, a lot.
Yeah.
Because we're gonna be, like, in this character customizer for, like, 30 minutes.
Well, luckily you can change it. that's not as bad as it could be.
Come on.
Okay, that's... that's, pretty frightening. All I wish people could see this right now.
I'm trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Okay, the more I keep looking at my character, the more I like it.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a
problem? You mean the man's skirt.
Can you give me 100%
importance? No, you're right. This one that we lived in is just called the skirt.
Now when you say
just happens to be on.
We have a
with a kabuki face mask, blue lipstick, and a love bite. I like your mutton chops. Oh, thank you. I also like the mullet I've had going. Well, you know, it goes with the mutton chops. So I wonder if you're going to see each other in this... Oh,
mercy.
There I am.
Here's hoping Katie has good news.
You're just standing there. Like, okay, hold on. Just see if I'm out. Wish I can get to the camera. There I am. Beautiful. Let's see if I won't move. Here we go. Perfect. Alright.
So not looking forward to press conference.
Well...
Yeah, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill. Not
oh, man, it's Keith
what
David.
Do you want to, you want to be the president
TV's
who
Keith
cured
David.
Cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
All right, should we fuck cancer or let them eat cake? let them eat cake.
Speaking of hunger, have a kitchen fix me thingies.
Cause I'm Southern.
Good choice. I hope Kinsey's got the reporter's handle.
What, can I do this next one if I get first?
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Alright. Low road or high road?
Oh, I don't even have it on my screen. Because
I gotta choose.
Low road, punch a dickhead. High road, punch a dick in the head. Think low road.
Allow me to retort.
Doris, you still owe me that cheesecake recipe.
Cause I'm still Southern.
Olwig and I are about to head over to camp.
Guy, I don't know.
To watch some Nightblade.
You down?
What do you mean you don't know this guy? Sure, we'll party.
Boom.
I'm always in for a bad bomb.
A show.
I'm your number one fan.
Nice work, Olwig.
Oh, that was such a fun character in the third game.
I will have to take your word for it. I do like the white crib.
Kinsey, what's the right context for? And I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me. That's a great question. Jane? I think we have a problem. How many times do I have to send Miller away to you? Them I see speaking something, then she send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean. They said nobody back home believes them. Jesus, what's going on? They think we're going to be attacked by aliens. I gotta go. This is serious. You know the things he's been saying.
You know, I think it would get more people into politics if more Kinovich was showing. Some other things too, but I think that would be a good start. And maybe we'd have to be taking candidates in better pools of people who are willing to show up next. Well, that would actually help, probably, if they were in a pool and perhaps. Yeah, work. Nice cape. It's very red.
Wrinkly head.
Big characters. Xbox playthroughs were synced up right now. That would probably help.
We're only like 8 feet apart.
Oh! You're just standing with the background being useless! This guy!
Sup?
They laughed when I said I wanted SMG and a pitcher mint julep in every room. Who's laughing now?
I do like it.
There you are. Thank God you're all right. You all right? Where's Matt? Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening. What is happening? All out war, by the looks of it.
What? I love my character.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch with you. Take care of yourself. This takes me back to my first Sadie Hawkins. God.
Come on, this way!
You know, you gotta have protection against those boys. Can you take with you?
Damn it!
Really, be fair, you take a bunch of water.
Any more?
Because what do you think is better birth control? Condom, simple, weak, made elastic, or rocket launcher, you could probably throw
your condom isn't made elastic.
What the fuck is going on?
I meant latex. Yes.
Die, alien motherfucker!
It was a latex. I wouldn't imagine that. Well, it would help in the sense that, you know, things would fall off.
I trained for this!
It's like those things for your glasses that, like a librarian or whatever.
So that you don't lose it. I think that means you're wearing it wrong.
Y'all ain't from around here, are you?
Tell my wife. I had another one.
Whoa! Ow! Somebody stood right in front of me.
I had another one.
Me.
The only one who's ruining this country is me. That ugly mother!
Whoa!
He's still alive. Okay,
Matt
and I
are at the South
Shore
show.
Yeah,
see this.
Whoa!
Hera! I'll just kick him into...
Damn him!
It's fine.
Oh no!
Matt, hold on!
I'm impressed how fast I can run in the 90s.
God damn it!
I'm really used to it. Oh god, I see things are red.
Ow!
You dead? Oh god, I did die. Oops. I put this. Oh no. Oops.
Come on, this way!
I'll try not blowing a single stack.
What the fuck?
I'll just learn that NPCs will run in front of me. When I have a rocket launcher, it's not a very smart move, but you know.
Die, alien motherfucker!
It's how these things go.
Dang it!
No, weird that you couldn't revive me.
What the fuck is going on?
I wonder if we can't because it's like the real world.
Pit! We gotta move!
Yeah, spoilers.
This game is, what, 4 years old?
Shut up!
You got
to
die, human!
What the?
Ow!
The Martians are so good!
You shooting me?
Tell my wife.
I don't think so.
Bullets showing up in the back of my head.
Well, maybe it's just aliens behind us.
No, they're not very good at their job.
I regret nothing.
The only one who's ruining this country is
Oh, you know what? Maybe it's the idea that none of these guys are like dropping any sort of help. I like the chandelier physics going on up there. Good job, whoever made that.
Oh,
Holograms.
Uh-oh.
How many of you are there?
I think I've seen this movie.
Burn to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses.
Let's do this.
Let's do this. Beautiful.
I hope there's a second ceiling this thing. Otherwise, I'm just gonna stay on and watch. Oh, no, I got one too.
You're just magically in my house now.
Yeah, off screen, I just yapped at a dude.
What does that mean?
Well, like,
you're running to make it work? Or?
No, like Fred Flintstone sliding off from A Hard Day's Work on the dinosaur tail.
Sure, that's.
That's like one of the most iconic things. And also the word yabba dabba doo.
You think you can come here and violate my country? This is for Lady Liberty. This is for Uncle Sam.
Making America great again.
That line isn't very good, David.
This is for little old me.
Monsters!
This is my town!
Hey, look at it.
But why is it me? Oh, we're in different screens.
Because it's me on my screen.
Oh, okay. I guess this is what is considered a render cutscene. With specialized to our.
This question? Are you asking me? No one can see this. It doesn't matter that I'm saying it, but I like that your forehead is glowing bright red.
It's, you know, when I'm overheating. The makeup
was like glowing neon.
No, it's, I'm getting too hot.
Well,
I'm great.
Welcome aboard.
Oh, I only gotta watch this now.
You never should have fucked my rose garden.
You see it up at the alien.
Alright. I'll fight him for both of us.
Yeah. Yeah, you punch in. Yeah. Left. Right. Left.
Well, that's confusing because it's just the right trigger.
Not too fast.
Oh. Well. Yeah.
Say goodbye. Wait,
okay, I like the boob physics on you for when you pull this trigger.
You really think you could stop me?
You still have it.
Human
I think it
arrogance.
Might have to do with
is there anything more
charming?
Same for any kind of clothing. This one just fits tight on you.
Bravado me to death.
I'm going to have
fun breaking you.
And then we died.
Well, that was a fun game. Happy doing this recording with you.
Yep, that was episode 2, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Bye, everybody. Get it?
Well, no, because we're only at like a half hour. And then we have to factor out the beginning.
Whoa!
And Isara took out the whole bit with the character creation.
Yeah.
Oh man!
Time for the board!
Woo! Breath the show smells good!
I like that we're walking in tandem.
Wait. Oh, I don't get a slide!
Just me.
I just got cheated out of a nice moment. Oh no, am I gonna be cheated out of...
Morning.
No, don't
morning,
tell me
dear.
I'm cheated out of this.
I made your favorite breakfast.
Yes, I can eat pancakes!
Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for
hooray!
A day. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that's cute.
Saints Row.
And a game of
pancake eating.
I didn't recognize him, so I just...
That's on the box, you know. It says a nice, like, stylized font. It's just all about that pancake.
I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
No problem,
huh?
I like how I'm just the quiet, like...
I diddly eye, neighbor!
...second child in this family. Just, I'm gonna do the exact same thing as you do.
I wonder
but
what's up in
always
the
second. Newspaper grabbing simulator. I also like how the walk doesn't really work with the street. So it makes it
you ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Hang on now. Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead.
What about you? Well, I think I could just be in the back seat. Alright. Hey, it's the whole game. You and me and...
Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
Who are they?
But you do officer. Have a queer sense of humor.
Why does everything look so strange?
Now, what's that you say?
Something ain't right. This is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
Not answering my question,
Mr. What the heck are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
I've never just got this set and just look at the surroundings of this. Yeah.
Whoa! It won't let me crash the car.
This is when we need goat simulator.
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Wait, can I be first this time, I wonder? Should give this guy a name.
Oh! My toe!
I don't have to stub my toe, because you did. Oh, well, you have to do this, though.
Thank you kindly.
What's wrong with that?
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my star! It's the pumpkin!
What the?
Oh, that's
we don't use that kind of language here.
Yeah. I don't know. This is the most confusing Kabuki Theater episode for me ever.
Where the f*** is this?
Oh, I'm in the car already!
You just knew.
I was like, this is gonna be bad for you.
I gotta get the f*** out of here.
There we go. Oh,
wait, can I slowly
shoot? Hello?
No,
hello?
Okay.
Kinsey? Girl, where the hell are you? Finally! Listen, no time to explain, but you have to break free. You mind explaining now? The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop. Honey, I'm just driving a car. Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
That was a goat simulator moment.
Brace yourself. Brace for... Oh, my!
That was good timing.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, no! You're, like, breaking through my camera.
I need some more time before I can
or
get
you
around.
Just...
It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you. Excuse me? The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you need. Go forth. Unleash hell.
Another day?
Another rug.
Yeah, sure enough.
Keep it up! The simulation is resisting, but just keep going.
Shot him in the head, he's still alive. Oh, there he is.
You need to do more. Bigger! Hold on, I'm sending you something.
Find the cat fountain.
I left you a present.
Oh my god, the best sketch ever.
Gee
Willikers. This is dream.
People are only worth $750?
You gotta think that this is like in the 50s. So inflation didn't really kick in for insurance.
Wait,
think that's how
talk
that works.
To McKinsey.
Oh, that guy was worth $2,775. Whoa. Well, let's not bring in race politics here.
Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push.
I hope you've
enjoyed your last moments.
Take that. Oh yeah, you can't see me. I'm still loading. Okay, take that.
I'm impressed. I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puppy's rose.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. Your bravado.
Oh no, the thing! No, other things! Too many things!
Is it supposed to be a dog or a sheep?
It's like a poodle! A poodle skirt!
Also, it's on my coat, so...
It's on both!
Poodle shirt?
It's pretty good at everything.
Now, onto more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet.
Yeah,
oh, he does.
That's all for now.
I know what it means. It's just funny that he says it like an acronym. You know, aliens.
They use English.
They use common texting language.
Today, you get to be a part of a new...
That's a very old texting word.
Say, Tigger did it before.
I will empower you to be forms of simulation 31. You will have one purpose.
Wait, Tigger believed in political TTF
one? I think so.
Pretty sure he was going by... bouncing on his tail. Probably not good for it.
Really worth discussing Tigger's tail physics.
Sure.
Alright, well, on that note, I think that should wrap up this particular Let's Play. Next time, watch us actually maybe do some stuff other than railroaded story-related nonsense. Bye, everybody.